another training day, so that's gonna be
training.
See if we can get the track good.
At the parking spot again.
Our bikes and stuff.
I don't know if you can see that, because I'm blinded by the sun.
We're lucky to get a good parking spot again today, so that's good. And next couple hours to our training. Gonna warm up a bit and gonna hit the track again today. Done training. It's been a while since I've been sweating this much. It's kind of disgusting. It's just how it is. So we're gonna get the key now so I can get all our stuff in the van. We're gonna go for a walk now. We see what's happening around this place. And in about 2 hours there will be the opening ceremony, which we will be back to see.
Hopefully, I think. That's the whole point of staying in here and not going back to the campsite. So. We didn't find that much. Our places to eat. That's pretty much it. So, yeah, we're going back into a big event spring hall, whatever. So, that way you can see the opening ceremony. And when that's done, we're going to go to the campsite.
Boys and girls, welcome to the opening ceremony of the UCI BMX World Championships. The competing nations of the 2012 UCI BMX World Championships. From Argentina, Javier Colombo. From Denmark, Doran Smack.
It is my singular honour and privilege to declare the 2012 UCI BMX World Championships open. Thank you.
Best wishes to everyone competing from all countries at the 2012 UCI BMX World Championships.
As well, that took a half an hour. And now we're going back to the campsite. And I'm looking forward to that. I'm tired. Don't want to do anything more now. At least not here. Hey! So, I haven't had a shower. I haven't eaten. And now we're on our way to see that track. We found out that it's been built because of Birmingham getting the Worlds this year. So, yeah. But I do know I love her. I do.
It looks cool. won't be able to ride it right now, and not tomorrow, because tomorrow we're going to see all the kids are doing their race, and the only time the track is open tomorrow is tomorrow. That's pretty much a shit for us. It is... What is it? I guess it's Thursday? Isn't it? I don't know. Yeah, it is. Must be. The kids are doing it. Doing their races today, so... Yeah, we're getting ready to go cheer for them and stuff like that. So, yeah, that's what's going to happen today. And hopefully we'll get some good races. Yeah. Don't know if it's because those Englishmen like my mom or what it is, but we just got a really good parking spot again today.
For Denmark, Sophie Anderson. Podium for Denmark, so that's awesome. Now I think I'm going to see the award ceremony or something. Okay, so the race for today is done. Sorry that I couldn't get a bit better, like ankle on the award ceremony, but that was practically impossible. So yeah, now we're going back to the campsite to get something to eat and relax and get ready for tomorrow, because we have to be here and train at like 8:20 in the morning, so that's a bit early, but we'll just have to be here. Yeah. Bike checkup gives you a little bit of like dirty hands. We're going to do today is I'm going to take all this footage and put it on my external hard disk so that I'll have space for my movies and all that stuff tomorrow. Yeah, and then go to bed, and then we wake up at like 6 o'clock in the morning to be at the track at the right time to be able to get like one or two laps before we start. Up until that we can't expect to get any gates, which is stupid. Yeah. We'll see. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good night.